Hey writers, today we're going to be checking out the new Scott Pilgrim anime voice cast announcement trailer.
So come and join us on the ride here in
the
passenger seat. Alright, welcome writers to another week in the passenger seat. Like Carlos said, we're checking out that Scott Pilgrim, the anime cast announcement trailer. Y'all know how we do. We're super excited about this one. Carlos and I are big fans of Scott Pilgrim.
I didn't even know this was happening until now.
Right? I saw something on Facebook about it, but I didn't think it was real. Did you read the manga?
I did not. Okay. That I did not read. I just watched the movie. But I'm excited because I didn't know there was an anime that I just found out today.
Yeah, dude, the manga itself... The fact that they made it a manga, like manga style, and just you call it manga, call it comic book, whatever you know the fans want to call it, but that version of Scott Pilgrim is way better, in my opinion, than the movie Scott Pilgrim.
I have heard that, yes.
Yeah, he's just way better, kicking people to the moon and whatnot. So. Alright, so anyways, y'all know how we do. Let's just hop right into it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. We always appreciate your support. And let's do it.
Oh.
Okay, so there's different... Oh, Chris Evans is still Lucas.
Oh, wow. They're...
Anna Kendrick.
They're...
Brie Larson?
They're like the whole original cast?
Oh shit.
Oh my god, I think they really are.
That's cool. All right. So pretty short, sweet, concise trailer. It was super...
Yeah, definitely to the point.
At first I was thinking like, oh, you know, I don't know why I said the cast was different. It's probably because the way I have the screen recording set up, it was blocking my view a little bit. So I couldn't really read the names that well. But, you know, once I revisited Michael Cera doing Scott, I was like, oh, wow. Okay. So I think that's really cool. That's you know, it's keeping it genuine, you know? So for people who saw the movie, they're gonna be able to look at this and sort of assimilate the voices that they already know and love. So that's pretty cool.
I'm really surprised because a lot of these guys, when they started in this movie, they weren't as big as before. And then to come back for this like anime show to do the voices again is a lot. It's pretty appreciative, honestly, for them to do that, to take their time to do that means they really like it. And I actually appreciate that.
Yeah.
Like the stardom didn't go to their head.
That's, you know, it's great that you say that. Obviously, we've got, you know, all of them are pretty big names, but we've got really big names now. Like, you know, Chris Evans is Chris Evans now.
Yeah.
Which is huge. Obviously, Aubrey Plaza and Michael Cera and everybody else. Like they've all gone.
Brie Larson.
And Brie Larson. That's right. That's right. I totally forgot. Yeah. But that's huge. That's huge. So it's pretty exciting. And yeah, I think that's pretty awesome. So I really can't wait. I'm a big fan, or you know, I was a big fan of Scott Pilgrim. I would say I'm a huge fan right now. I still got the mangas up on my bookshelf. So that's, you know. A testament to
the video
that.
Game was cool.
And the video game was awesome. PlayStation 3, and they've adapted it to PS4 and now PS5. So, yeah. So, writers, if you don't know what Scott Pilgrim is, you should definitely check it out. Either read the manga, see the movie, play the video game. Check what it's about. It's really awesome. And yeah, and let us know what you think down in the comments below about the cast announcement. Let us know if you think that, you know, it's awesome that they kept everybody. Do you think it's kind of meh, you know, they should have given it to other people? Just let us know what you think down in the comments.
Yeah, no, definitely. If you guys haven't seen Scott Pilgrim or even read it, you should. It's very good.
Yeah. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe. As always, we always really appreciate that. And hopefully you enjoyed this ride with us today. Hopefully you'll join us next time here in
the passenger seat.